This video is going to illustrate how to perfform a regional limb perfusion in a horse. This is to achieve very high levels concentrations of antibiotics. So what we need for this procedure is a tourniquet. Ideally the tourniquet should be about 10 to 12 centimeters wide. We will need a 25 gauge butterfly needle, and we will need our preparation. Typically is a 60 ml solution with either 500 milligrams of gentamicin or 1 gram of amikacin. We'll need a expand over, and we'll need some white gauze. The horse is sedated and securing the stocks, and the tourniquet is applied as demonstrated in the video. Ideally, the tourniquet should comprise a 10 to 12 centimeters width. This will ensure that the effect of the tourniquet is ideal to produce a compression of the vasculature going towards the distal extremity. Typically, this procedure done by hand achieves a good pressure to accomplish a tourniquet effect instead of using a pneumatic tourniquet system, which would also be ideal. The tourniquet can be applied in the forearm or around the cannon bone. In this case, we are going to perform the perfusion through the cephalic vein on the medial, on the inside of the extremity, and we place the tourniquet just slightly above the knee. This is the tourniquet in place, just slightly above the chestnut, and the area scrubbed and prepped just above the knee, where we will identify the distended cephalic vein that we're gonna puncture with our butterfly catheter to inject the prepared solution. The blood will go through the catheter slowly in a 25 gauge needle, and we must wait until the entire line is being filled with blood, as you can see in the video, to wait for injection. Now we're proceeding to injection, typically about 1 cc per second, until the entire 60 cc's are completed, and afterwards we wait for 30 minutes before the tourniquet is removed. The injection process takes approximately a minute and a half to complete, and it's important during this time that the horse remains still in the crossed eyes or stocks. Once the procedure is finished, the area where the butterfly catheter was is bandaged, and the horse is kept sedated and for 30 minutes in the crossed eyes or in the stock.